Yeah.
Wait, wait, not yet. Whoa! That was a lot of fun. Yeah, that felt a lot different than a gas engine on a go-kart like this. It kind of reminded me of the first time I ever drove a 911 Porsche Turbo, where you're in the turn and it kind of, you have that understeer and you have to actually hit the throttle to get some power to the back wheels, transfer the weight, and then exit the turn. That's exactly how this thing felt, like a 911 Turbo. But that being said, that's it for this test drive. I mean, the thing seems pretty safe. I'm going to go over all the nuts and bolts because it feels kind of like a Harley where everything's like shaking loose. Other than that, nothing a little bit of Loctite can't fix. I'm going to check all that and then head over to the other location, which is a nice long track going around this huge building. And we're going to be able to see what kind of top speed we're going to be able to get out of this thing. So, yeah, that's it. Cut.
Cut.